In many ways, it was a traditional wedding. The bride and groom promised to love and honor, and rings were exchanged. But that's where tradition ended. This was a Go Big Red wedding. The wedding party wore the red and white colors of the University of Nebraska, and most of the guests showed up in their Go Big Red best.
Well, we're kind of Big Red fans, and then when we decided to get married, we thought tying the ball game in with the ceremony and all the goings on for the day would really enjoy that. And I guess we just enjoy Nebraska football and we would enjoy going to the game on our wedding day.
But up until noon Friday, John and Ellen Scott weren't sure they'd be able to do that. That's when they finally got their tickets for Nebraska's season opener. So after the traditional kiss, John and Ellen left the chapel at Boys Town to the music of the Nebraska fight song. And outside, their guests greeted them not with rice, but with a rousing rendition of There Is No Place Like Nebraska, to speed them on their way to a honeymoon that began at the Nebraska-Iowa football game.